The Minnesota State Trooper who shot and killed Ricky Cobb II during a traffic stop on I-94 in July is now charged with murder. The Hennepin County Attorney's Office filed second-degree unintentional murder, first-degree assault, and second-degree manslaughter charges against 27-year-old Ryan Londrigan.